Dad.
Yeah.
I have no legs, or arms or neck.
Then that means.
What does it mean?
That I can't breathe.
Oh, so what's the worst that can happen? Oh, I forgot that in health class to not think about not having a neck, because if you do, you will die.